Let's make some amazing mashed potatoes.
Start by boiling your potatoes in some salted water.
Put it on high,
add a lid,
and 20 minutes later,
drain out the water.
Now add a tiny knob of butter,
let it melt,
and then start squashing your potatoes.
Now add half a glass of milk in your potatoes,
a drizzle of cooking cream,
and a teaspoon of horseradish.
Now mix everything until well combined.
After that, season the potatoes.
I'm only using salt, pepper, and paprika.
Mix well,
put the potatoes away,
and grab a clove of garlic.
Mince it super thinly.
It's very simple.
Just chop it up as much as you can.
Now in a pan, dump in some olive oil.
Add in your garlic
and let them in for like a minute and a half.
Now bring back the potatoes
and put in the garlic.
Now mix everything up nicely
and now we're gonna plate.
Add a bit more paprika on top
and a few chives.
And voila, there you have it. Mashed potatoes.
Anyways guys, don't forget to like and subscribe.
It's free and it keeps me motivated.
So just subscribe.